Oh, well. That didn't go as... Let's try that again. Stupid computer. Can't believe it just messed up like that. Oh my... Oh my gosh. Is that how this stream is gonna go? All right, here we go. Much better. Oh, me. Okay, that was my fault. I pushed the wrong button on the stream deck, so I'll take the fault for that one. This time. Welcome in. Warlock Wi-Fi here on Twitch, YouTube, and streaming on my personal Facebooky page. Hi, Facebook friends. How's everybody's weekend? It's been a while. It's been a hot minute since we talked. I mean, but the last time was, what, Thursday? Thursday? So yeah, it's been a hot minute. How you guys been? How have you been? Hope you've been great. I haven't. I have had a corneal abrasion. You probably, if you checked out last Thursday's stream, it was apparent that I was having some eye issues. And so I, being the health conscious person that I am, decided to go check this out at my doctor's office on Monday, and they referred me over to my eye doctor, to a eye doctor, and he checked it, and yeah, there was an eyelash that had folded under my upper eyelid. It was just sitting there just constantly scratching my cornea. So I've had a couple of corneal abrasions, he said. It's nothing too severe, so we'll get over it. We'll be back to normal in no time. Again, welcome in, everybody. Remember, if you're over watching on Twitch, we do have a channel point for called, you know, what's it called? First viewer on stream. For 100 points, you can get the benefit of being the award for first viewer on the stream tonight. And again, that's only for those of you on Twitch. Sorry, Facebook. Sorry, YouTube. Unfortunately, those don't work just yet, but yeah. Hey, GK here, how you doing? So just make sure that if you are and want to be recognized as the first person in the door to that, go in there and redeem that one per stream reward. I've also added a couple of more channel points. Again, this is for Twitch, because like it or not, Twitch has the best interaction platform out there. Maybe Facebook and YouTube will catch up. I would hope. We can hope. Oh, look at that potato face. Ah, potato face. It works. It works. Ah, I'm a potato. All right. Yes, it works. Successful test! Thank you, GK! It works better than before! Yeah! We're getting there! I'm gonna get everything worked out, you know. Takes time, I'm slow. Have to show off the mug. I love this mug, or this tumbler. I love it. It's the Frankenstein tumbler from Universal Studios. Oh, I love it. Absolutely love. Oh my goodness. But yeah, so that corneal abrasion, hopefully it won't bother us too much tonight. The eye is twitching a little bit. I've been staying in the dark, and that seems to have kept it from hurting too much. But, you know, hopefully that won't be an issue going forward. All right. Again, hope everybody had a wonderful weekend. Again, welcome in, everybody. Those of you who programming note, for those of you who are on my Facebook page, you will not see the chat. So like, if you chat in Facebook, I'll see it. And my chat on all the platforms will see it, but because of Facebook rules, it doesn't allow the other streams to be shown to you in chat. I'll fix that later. I'm going to put it where chat will appear on the screen. But for right now, since I didn't make that change, you're kind of just going to have to guess. Or better yet, just coming over to Twitch and check it out. And you're on my personal Facebook page, so it means I kind of sort of know you, right? Yeah, like Lisa Croslin here. See? Thumbs up. Oh, yeah. Also, yeah. Anyway, so I don't have to wear the eye patch anymore. That's good. I'm happy about that. I was not a fan of the eye patch. It was cool for the first hour because I got to be a pirate. Got to put my pirate gear on. It was cool. But after that, started sucking. Hopefully we can make it through this stream with no problems. Again, these lights are kind of bright, so luckily the closest ones on my left side gives me a little bit of that brightness over here. And is not showing up on the other side. That one's a little bit higher. What the heck is it? Oh my gosh, Luna, you scared the crap out of me. She can't need to go to the restroom. I took her out before. I learned my lesson from last week. If you were in here last week, you would have known. Oh, man, oh man. Where do we go from here? Let's take a look. See, we were going to do a review of the awards or the nominations for awards from the Film Critics Association I'm a member of, the Music City Film Critics Association. Over the past couple of weeks, we have watched the nominations for the Academy Awards, and so we have submitted our own Academy Awards. So we'll go over those here in just a minute. For those of you who don't know, again, I joined up with the Music City Film Critics Association last year. I write movie reviews, pop culture reviews, and stuff like that for a small, very small blog site called zombiesinmyblog.com. There's a couple of other writers on the site, but you know, we keep it going. It's a fun little thing to do on the side. I enjoy it for the most part. There's some things I don't like. I don't like writing. I don't like getting too super in depth in my movies, but you know, that's what you have to do when you're supposed to write reviews. So I get in there and I get my hands dirty. But let's see. Bring it up. And let's go ahead and go to our source over here. And let me move the camera just a little bit. There we go. I'm in frame. So we had our nominations last week, and we submitted who we thought deserved to be in each category. And then the highest vote totals were taken from those, and that created our nominations list. Now, again, this does not necessarily mean these are the picks that I made. These are what we made as a group. And then we're going to vote based off of that to come up with our award winners for the 2022 Film Awards. And that'll be on the 25th. So coming up here real soon. So according to this, I'm going to go ahead and just read this because reading is comprehension. Nashville, Tennessee, January 11th, the Music City Film Critics Association is proud to announce its nominations for the MCFCA 2022 Film Awards. The association comprises more than 30 professional film critics working in or near Nashville. Hi, I'm one of them. The awards will be announced on January 25th. Power of the Dog leads away with 10 nominations, including Best Picture, Best Director, Jaden Campion, Best Actor, Benedict Cumberbatch. Best Supporting Actress, Kirsten Dunst. Best Supporting Actor, Cody Smith McPhee. Best Screenplay, Best Score, Best Sound, Best Cinematography, and Best Editing. I'll be honest with you, I have not seen this film yet. I have not. But I'm going to now. I've got it. It is on my list. But I will be very honest and open with you. I have not seen that one. However, the next three, Belfast, Dune, and Licorice Pizza, are just about 8 nominations. I have seen those. So I know those are really good films, especially Belfast. Belfast is my choice. That's the movie I'm really behind right now. West Side Story rounds out the top five with 6 nominations. Quiet Place 2, Coda, Don't Look Up, Mass, and The Tragedy of Macbeth each scored 4 nominations. According to Sean Atkins, our president, as the film industry continues to recover during the ongoing pandemic, the 2021 calendar was filled with a number of exceptional films from January to December, from blockbusters to indies and streamers. I couldn't be happier with our wide variety of nominees up and down the ballot. All this wouldn't be possible without our members, the filmmakers, the studios behind these nominations, and the healthcare workers who have done everything to combat COVID-19 and help us feel safe and comfortable in returning to theaters on a more frequent basis. Vice President Michael Compton added, once again, the nominations encapsulated a large variety of films from blockbusters to streaming options. These nominations reflect an outstanding year in film in terms of both quantity and quality. And then it gives you some information about us. So here are our nominations. This is what you've all been waiting for with utter anticipation. Maybe. So, here's what we got. We have Belfast, Come On, Come On, Coda, Dune, Licorice Pizza, The French Dispatch, The Harder They Fall, The Power of the Dog, Tick, Tick, Boom, and West Side Story all up for Best Picture. Now, I'm going to ask you guys here in a moment, which one of these you think is, or have you seen any of these? That's the big one. I know that the majority of people probably haven't seen all these films because they're not like, you know, films that, you know, most people go out of their way to take a look at. So we'll talk about that in just a moment. Best Director, Denis Villeneuve. I hope I didn't mess that up. From Dune, Jane Campion for Power of the Dog, Kenneth Branagh for Belfast, Paul Thomas Anderson for Licorice Pizza, and Steven Spielberg for West Side Story. Best Actor, Andrew Garfield, Tick, Tick, Boom, Benedict Cumberbatch, The Power of the Dog, Denzel Washington, The Tragedy of Macbeth, my man Nicolas Cage for Pig, Simon Rex for Red Rocket, and Will Smith for King Richard. Best Actress, Alana Haim, Licorice Pizza, Jessica Chastain, The Eyes of Tammy Faye, Kristen Stewart for Spencer, Lady Gaga, House of Gucci, and Olivia Colman for The Lost Daughter. Best Supporting Actor, Bradley Cooper, Licorice Pizza, Coleman Domingo for Zola, Jason Isaacs for Mass, Cody Smith McPhee for Power of the Dog, and Troy Kotsur for Coda. Our Best Supporting Actress, Ann Dowd for Mass, Ariana DeBose for West Side Story, Catriona Boff for Belfast. What's up, John Kimball? Catherine Hunter for The Tragedy of Macbeth, and Kirsten Dunst for The Power of the Dog. Again, out of all these, I've seen Belfast, Macbeth, and West Side. Well, West Side Story I didn't watch all the way through because I've seen the story before. I have not seen Mass or Power of the Dog. I do need to catch that. Best Young Actor. Now, this one, I honestly feel that Jude Hill in Belfast, winner, winner, chicken dinner. That's just my vote. But you got Cooper Hoffman, Licorice Pizza, Noah Jupe, Quiet Place Part 2, Rain Doi from Barb and the Star Go to Del Vista Mar, or Vista Del Mar, and Woody Norman for Come On, Come On. Best Actress, I just watched Ghostbusters Afterlife. McKenna Grace has got my vote, bar none. But we got Amelia Jones for Coda, Millicent Simmons for Quiet Place Part 2, Rachel Zegler for West Side Story, and Sanaa Sidney for King Richard. Best Acting Ensemble, Belfast Coda, Don't Look Up, Mass, The Harder They Fall. Best Music in a Film, In the Heights. Let me zoom this in a little bit. I just realized you guys might not be able to see this very well. Hold on. Where's my zoom at? Come on, zoom it. Whoa, here we go. There we go, perfect. Best Music Film, In the Heights, Respect, Summer Soul, Tick Tick Boom, West Side Story. Best Animated Film, Encanto, Flea, Luca, The Mitchells vs. the Machines, Raya and the Last Dragon. Best Documentary, Flea, Summer Soul, The First Wave, The Rescue, and Val. Val Kilmer, Best Batman. Best International Film, Drive My Car, Flea, The Hand of God, Titane, and The Worst Person in the World. Best Screenplay, Belfast, Licorice Pizza, Mass, Power of the Dog, and The French Dispatch. Best Original Song, For a Canto, The Harder They Fall, Don't Look Up, No Time to Die, and That. Best Score, Encanto, Dune, Power of the Dog, Spencer, Don't Look Up. Best Sound, Quiet Place Part 2, Dune, No Time to Die, Spider-Man, No Way Home, and The Power of the Dog. Best Cinematography, Belfast, Dune, Power of the Dog, Tragedy of Macbeth, West Side Story. And Best Production Design, Dune, Last Night in Soho, Nightmare Alley, French Dispatch, and Tragedy of Macbeth. All good choices, in my opinion. Of course, my opinion doesn't mean a whole lot. I do it. Best Editing, Belfast, Dune, Last Night in Soho, Licorice Pizza, Power of the Dog. Best Comedy Film. Now we're getting into stuff where we're, as moviegoers, like, we got Barb and Star Go to Vista Del Mar, Don't Look Up, Free Guy, Licorice Pizza, and Red Rocket. Best Horror Film, A Quiet Place Part 2, Lamb, Last Night in Soho, Malignant, and The Night House. And Best Action Film, Dune, No Time to Die, Nobody, Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings, and Spider-Man No Way Home. Look at that. Two Marvel films making the best action film list. And I think that is it. Yeah, that's all of our nominations. Now, if we go back and look at what you guys nominated for the best pictures of 2021, and we compare that to what was here on this list, right here. Oh, man, that sucks. I can't do it side by side. Oh, well, that's fine. Actually, I can't. It zooms everything, but oh, what? Never mind. Well, we can pretty much see that none of our choices here made the list of best film. Belfast, Come On, Coda, Dune, Licorice Pizza, French Dispatch, Harder to Fall, Power Dog, Tick Tick Boom, and West Side Story. Our choices were here. In fact, the only movies on our list that made it were Don't Look Up, Shang-Chi, Don't Breathe 2, and Nobody was on the list, and Free Guy. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five films were somewhere on this list, but not necessarily Best Picture. So what do you all think? What do you think about these award shows and such? Do you think that they are John Kimball? Oh, hell, John Kimball. Let's give him a shout out.
What? Holy cow. I just started streaming and I'm already getting hit with a raid. Holy cow. In the world? I just started streaming and I'm already getting hit with a raid.
What in the world?
Holy cow. And also, I just started streaming and I'm
coming through double.
Why is that happening? Stop it. Oh my God. Hey, Shade Blue. How was the stream, man? Blair Bear, welcome.
Fun. At least it wasn't like the other one that you got. Apparently that was a hot mess clip up. See, this is going to make everybody be more responsible for their clips. I am being the change I want to be. So, yes. Oh, hold on 1 second. Yeah. Okay. All right, back again. Nothing sells a channel like bad audio. Don't I know it? I don't know what she does in there. Oh! Eat both! Yeah. That's what we need in here, Gearbachi. Welcome in. What's that? Oh, I don't get... I'm a potato! Ow! I'm being attacked by the dog. Potato! Anyways. I got potato face twice now, and we're only 23 minutes into the stream. But yeah, Saint, should I get rid of this movie screen border? Open it up a little bit more? Maybe. What did my buddy say up here? Well, I don't get to see a lot of films that get hype. I'll open you up, Warlock. Like a potato? You're gonna turn me into a potato?
Emotional damage!
You opened me up for some emotional damage? There's also super emotional damage available for points. Channel points called super emotional. Focus. I'm trying to focus. So I watched Belfast. So out of this list of best picture, I've watched Belfast, Come On, Dune, Licorice Pizza. Wait, am I out of focus? I can't tell if I'm in focus or not. Here, let me... Now I'm... Oi, ladder! I'm Shrek! Anyways, no, I'm not Shrek. I can't. It's like I look at it. I guess maybe it's because I still got a little blur in this eye. It's not much. I got a little blur. That doctor pulling that eyelash out was top notch. I'm telling you. Of course, it's scary. Can you imagine sitting there and you see these metal tweezers coming towards your eye? Yeah, that's not fun. But anyways, back to what I was talking about. I've seen The French Dispatch. Tick, Tick, Boom, and part of West Side Story. I have not seen Power of the Dog, and that one got 10 nominations from us. So that one's probably one I need to go check out. In fact, I definitely go check it out. I'm going to check out this whole list because we have to vote on it next week. So this is my watch list for the next week. But Belfast, in my opinion, is going to be the winner. I really, really think that Kenneth Branagh has outdone himself in this film. And it might be the first time Kenneth Branagh actually gets a Academy Award. He hasn't won one yet. The guy's been a great actor. He's had some roles. But he's been a wonderful director. And I'm hoping that this is the time that he actually gets a an Academy Award. He's been up nominated 5 times, but he hasn't won yet. So, Belfast is a great film, in my personal opinion. I did watch Ghostbusters Afterlife, which was freaking phenomenal. That movie rocked. That was exactly what the third of the trilogy needed to be. I'm not saying anything negative. This is not me bashing the 2016 film. This is not a bash of that. It's its own thing. I look at it as Ghostbusters alternative. This one felt right. They did the franchise justice with this. And again, that's not saying that the 2016 film didn't. It's just not part of the franchise. It's like, you know, comparing Indiana Jones films to young Indiana Jones. You cried to Afterlife? I think we all got a little weepy-eyed there. I think we all did. Just a little bit. Nostalgia and the payoff in the film and all that. I think it... And they did it right. They did it good. I wish we could watch it on stream. But I don't want to get DMCA'd. Because that's the thing now. What is up with the big streamers now all of a sudden deciding that it's cool to start streaming television shows? I mean, seriously. Don't they know better? Or is it just that they're out of content to put out? You guys have heard this, right? Let's make sure that I'm not bringing up stories that nobody has a background on. No idea. I saw about Pokemon. Pokemon was one of them. There's been several others that were streaming television episodes and putting it on behind them, and they were sitting over in the corner watching them, and they were putting them up as reaction critique videos. Yeah. Avatar The Last Airbender. Yeah. They've been doing it for years. I mean, seriously, you're right. They have. It's just now it's become kind of a meta, or it was a meta for a little while. In fact, like, if I go looking right now, I'm just going to jump into Twitch and just kind of take a look around in the Just Chatting screen. And just see what we got going on out here. Like right now, I'm seeing one that has American Dad streaming on it right now. And then there's a Bob's Burger episode streaming on another channel. And this is not reaction. There's no reaction here. There's no streamer. There's a Simpsons episode. Let's look at it streaming. Here's somebody's watching a cute DJ anime. D4DJ. Warlock, the new meta. Watch cartoons in a hot tub. Oh my gosh, I think you got it. I think you have got it. Because if they don't ban me for one thing, they'll ban me for the other. this guy is watching Behind the Titantron episodes, which is a wrestling show. Here's South Park. I'm not going to put these on the screen because I don't want to get in any kind of trouble. But I'm just kind of go through here. Right here is, it looks like Judge Judy episodes. And the thing is, it's not transformative. I'm sure that that's an argument for it, that it's critique and it's transformative and all this stuff, but it's Really not. I don't know what you would call it. What do you guys think? Here's one. Dragon Ball Z episode 210. Now, I saw one the other day when I was checking this out where the guy was playing like 15 seconds of the episode and then he would pause it, cut back to himself, and he would reenact the scene himself. Like, like if they were going, oh, yeah, he would then pause it, jump out, and go, oh, yeah. We're talking about the meta, the thing that got Pokimane and several other streamers banned this week for streaming content that they don't own, television shows and stuff. And I'm just kind of going through the Just Chatting side of Twitch right now, and I'm seeing like who's streaming what. And like right here's another episode. Here's Family Guy. Here's Simpsons. And these are absolutely not critiques of anything. These are just the videos. Like, because like this Family Guy one I'm looking at is just the video playing. There's no person on the screen. There's nobody talking. It's just the episode. And right here, How I Met Your Mother. How I Met Your Brother. How I Met Your Mother episodes. Rest in peace, Bob Saget. Just have to say that. You know, I'm sure they're going after, like, if you stream a big time movie. Like, if I put Ghostbusters Afterlife on right now, I'm sure that this channel would go down in a blaze of glory, quick, fast, and in a hurry. What do you guys think? Pretty sure of that? Right. They definitely have to have a filter that catches that. Don't you think? Or maybe I'm wrong. What do you think, chat? Do you think they have something we catch that playing? Or if I streamed any of these movies that I have to watch. TikTok sure doesn't. Ain't that the truth? My Hoffman would get you. My Hoffman. I love the Hoffman. We need to play that again, guys. I miss my Hoffman. I want my Bot Hoffman back. I haven't played it in so long. I'm sad. I'm surprised nobody has played the super emotional damage yet. Somebody played emotional damage a minute ago, but nobody's played the super emotional damage. It makes me sad.
Emotional damage!
There's emotional damage. But no super emotional damage.
But if you close
your emotional damage, emotional damage, emotional damage, emotional damage.
There we go. Now it's stuck in your head. That might get it. I doubt it. It might, though. Isn't that transformative? We'll find out. We'll find out. It's no worse than anything else I've done on air. Technically, that would be transformative if you think about it. Don't you think? Or am I wrong on transformative? What do you think? Come on, Dangerous, help me out here. You're my emotional support animal. You are my emotional support animal. Depends on the judge. Depends on the day of the week. You know, it's all those same things, right? Oh my goodness. So what did everybody come here for? To talk about movies? Because that's kind of lost its luster here, evidently. Nobody wants to talk about movies anymore. It's hard to talk about movies. I'm trying to figure out a way of doing it without, because, you know, like last week, I don't want to get into a situation where I talk about a movie that some people have not seen yet. There has to be a statute of limitations. I need to come up with a rule that says, if a movie has been out X number of days, then it's fair game. Like, what do you guys think would be the amount of time from the time a movie releases to the time that it is okay to spoil it? Like, you should be safe. Like, there should not be an expectation of not knowing the storyline. Like, how far away from Spider-Man No Way Home, been out digitally for 2 weeks? Okay, so like Afterlife came out last Tuesday. So it would be next Tuesday I could talk about it. Zach says 48 hours. Wow. You're like, let's talk about it on Monday. Digitally for a month. Okay. So we can be a month behind digital release, which typically would mean we're about 3 months behind from release. So to put that in perspective, that means that, well, let's see, what new movies, and what's 3 months ago? That would be October. That means that we can talk about Halloween, Kills, Venom, Last Night in Soho. Now, digitally for a month, you say. Why not? Facebook does, so does YouTube. That's true. And you're saying digitally, so not even movies that released in theaters then. So technically, Halloween Kills would be on that list because it was released digitally at the same time. Let's see, dude. Yeah, in some cases. So here's what rolled out on DVD in October 2021. So we can talk about these. We can talk about Space Jam, A New Legacy, Escape Room, Tournament of Champions, Free Guy, The Green Knight, Old, Snake Eyes, The Protege, The Night House. I'm seeing what movies we would probably... The Suicide Squad. Don't Breathe 2. All right. So that's what released. So those right there are open source. We can talk about those. Okay, great. This gives me some rules to go by. I don't want to create an atmosphere where people feel like they can't come in here and watch the stream during this first hour because they're going to get spoiled on something. I don't want that. But if we have a timeline and you're saying that that those are good, then that's what we should go with. I'll start planning this. I'll start looking at what movies came out at what dates. And then we'll talk about those films going forward. And then we'll do reviews on those during the stream. That's excellent. I like that idea. So next week, I will be doing an in-depth review of... What will we be doing? Here's what I'll do. I'll make a Twitter poll and I'll put it up. And we'll talk. I'll put a link in the Discord. So if you're in my Discord, you'll get a link. If you're not in my Discord, what's wrong with you? and then we'll vote on the movie that we will talk about for next week. It'll probably be between The Suicide Squad, Don't Breathe 2, old, the Night House, and Frigga, and the Green Knight. That's our six films. In fact, let me go ahead and just do that right now. Let's just do that right now. Free guy. What else was there? The Green Knight. Old. Snake Eyes. Oh, wait, I only get four choices. All right, let's limit this down. Let's get rid of Green Knight, change that to the Suicide Squad. And instead of Snake Eyes, let's change that to Don't Breathe 2. You want to keep? All right, we'll keep the Green Knight. And we'll put this poll up for 5 days. All right. And then we'll put a GIF on. Oh, I can't put a GIF on it. There. There we go. I'll pin that on my profile. There's my Twitter. My tweeter. All right. Cool. So we'll vote on those again. Voting closes in 5 days. I'll also put a link inside of the put this in here. Star vote. There we go. Now it's in the Discord as well. Yay. How you doing, Zach, by the way, if you're still here? Zach's an old friend from high school. One of the good ones. Ugh. You're genuinely curious about the Green Knight? It's not a bad movie. It's pretty good. Especially if you're like me, I really like Arthurian lore. So getting to see that one, that one's actually one I'm really going to, I really enjoyed. Have we got any votes yet? I'm just wondering. I'm always curious. Free guy. We have one vote so far. Free guy has got a vote. So look, we're already in votes over here. Refresh. Oh, and we also have a vote for Green Knight. Two votes. 50-50. Oh man, what if there's a tie? I'll let If there's a tie, I'll flip a coin for it. I'll make the decision. Me. The Warlock of Wi-Fi. The Wifey Warlock. We've spent an hour just sitting here chatting. Or almost an hour. That's unreal. I don't think I've ever sat and chatted in here for that long. I just don't think that's ever happened. It's all your guys' fault. Every one of you. You make me talk. But it's also keeping my eye from twitching. Because I think playing games might affect it more. Who would have figured? Who would have thought that? I'm also setting up a thing called Lumia Stream. Yes. I know Danger's gonna say, you stole that from another streamer. Yes, I did, and by God, I'm gonna use it. But it'll be set up soon. I just don't know what light I'm gonna use for it. And right now, I don't want to use the blinding light one because I don't want to get blinded with this eye messed up the way it is. Probably not a good idea. Right, chat. I wouldn't think so. Oh. I had to put it into Facebook chat. Since it doesn't transfer over. So NetPain never, no, never mind to the name of that person. Who put that thing in the chat. Pay no attention to the person on the other side of the screen. Rawr. Wish Facebook would allow a restream bot to communicate with Facebook. That would be awesome. That's the holdback for me from streaming on Facebook to my group page is the fact that they would be kind of left out. Now, I could add, like, down here at the bottom of the screen, I could add the chat like I used to do. And I may do that when I redo some of this overlays and stuff, but yeah, you know, there's a lot of real estate down here that needs to be explored. I remember my stream was so excellently produced. It had like all sorts of stuff going on inside of it. What happened to me? What happened to me? I used to be a contender.
You ever seen a grown man naked?
That was loud. Oh my goodness. Alright, chat. Let's go ahead and jump into a game now. We'll actually do a game.
I hate you. I hate you. I hate your hat. I hate your t-shirts. I hate your wristbands. I hate your shoes. I hate your music. I hate the C Nation. I hate everything that you stand.
No. Family friendly. Ah! Oh my God, it broke it. It lit. Oh my God. play some Dead by Effing Daylight. Hold on, I'm changing all the
emotional damage.
Yep. It is emotional damage. It is emotional damage. Survivor. At least do a challenge. Yep. I hate you guys. Just want to say that right now. I can't hate you too much because my best clip, best performing clip, has been me playing Survivor. But still. I'm using my crutch tonight. My eyes hurting. Again, welcome everybody in. Don't judge me off my Survivor play, please. If you're new here, be sure to hit that follow button. It'd be great to have you as a follower here on this channel. It's just a click for you, but it goes a long way with helping me here on the platform. If you're watching over on YouTube, be sure to hit that subscribe button. It's a little click for you, but it helps a lot with the algorithm. And if you're a Facebook friend, why aren't you over on Twitch or YouTube? We have a new store or new shop at warlockwifi.com. It's got a lot of Warlock merchandise on it. I haven't figured out how to give my subscribers discounts yet. I'm working on that. So that will be coming soon. Paid subscribers, followers, and YouTube subscribers. Won't be able to get it, but if you're a paid member on Twitch or YouTube, you'll be getting a discount code for anything on that store. I'll make it known probably in Discord. I'll put it in the chats for subscribers and stuff. So yeah, hopefully the biscuit one will be available real soon. You're live on Facebook. Didn't you say you don't do that? I don't do it to my group page or to my public, the Warlock of Wi-Fi channel. I'm doing it to my personal, which Restream allows you to do for free. So basically, if you're a friend of mine, you can watch it on Facebook. But you don't get any bells or whistles or whatsoever. You don't even get to see the chat. Remember that. I'm a friend. I know it hurts now. Yeah, a friend who says, make me play Survivor. And hits me with some emotional damage. But by the way, John Kimball is the follower of the night, so...
Holy cow! I just started streaming and I'm already getting hit with a raid.
Holy
what
cow.
In the world? I just started streaming and I'm already getting hit
what
with a raid.
In the world?
What
in the world?
Also, I just started streaming
I'm coming
and
through double.
Hit with
what?
Why is that
world?
Happening? Stop it. Oh my god. Hey, Shade of Blue. How was the stream, man? Blair Bear, welcome.
That's what you get for being a person who redeems the first viewer reward. You get shouted out a few times during the stream. It's guaranteed to make you famous. Totally guaranteed. Without a lie. Much. All right. Again, chat, don't judge me about my Survivor gameplay. I'm much better at killer. This hurts. This hurts. All right. Oh, we won! Yes! Does that mean I don't have to play Survivor now? Since the game failed, right? I did everything I was supposed to do. Right?
Emotional damage!
I did my side. I can't help it the game broke. No, I'll play fair. I'll play fair, chat. Let it not be said I'm not a fair person. I am the most fair person broadcasting on this channel right now. Good evening, Tweedle. Tweedle, Tweedle, Tweedle. Tweedle! You missed my 1 hour TED Talk on movies. But there is a poll up on my Twitter. So if you want to head over there and vote, it's what movie we'll review next week. Right now it's a tie. Emotional damage. Yeah, go vote. Aww. That sucks. Sorry to hear that. Good golly. All right, let's try this again. How much is TTS? Oh gosh, I don't remember. I don't remember. I'll have to look. Yep, don't ask him. This is a vote. We've made a new rule that basically we have. I need to wait 3 months from the digital release of a movie to review it. 90 days from the time it release. You voted? Yay! And now the Green Knight has the most votes.
Have I mentioned that I want me gold?
I want me gold!
Well, thank you, thank you, thank you!
I want me gold!
Super Mario fact of the day. Did you know that Shy Guy's name in French is Maskus?
Have I mentioned that Maskus?
I want me gold!
No, I did not know that.
I want me gold! I want me gold!
It's 100 for TTS. LLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLL
That's how this works here, see? That's how this works. Alright, again, chat. Don't hate me. This is Survivor play. I know some people like me suffering. They're called my moderators. Oh, well, maybe this map isn't so bad, you know? Oh, we're close to a hype train, thanks to you guys, by the way. Look at that. Can we get a hype train? I hear the train a coming.
I mentioned that I want me gold.
It's coming around the bend.
I want me gold. I want me gold. I want me gold.
Oh, thank you for the 100.
I want me gold.
Hi, Tweedle 9200.
Hi, Tweedle 9200.
A present from the Invisible Man.
Whoa! I think that's gonna do it. I think we're gonna get into the hype train. It's a coming. Thank you for the 5 gift subs. That's awesome. Oh, son of a gun. He's got corrupt intervention, whoever he is. Really, that wasn't enough to start a hype train? That sounds like a predator. Really? That doesn't start the hop train? You hear that? That sounds like a predator. Well, thank you, John Kimball, for the gifted subs, by the way. Okay. Holy heck, already? Is he going for the save or is he running? And he's got... Ruin. Holy heck, this guy...
I want me gold!
Thank you for the 100 bits again.
I want me gold!
Oh, it's gotta be three people?
To take action to activate the hype train.
Aw, and it...
Chew.
That's... weird. I did not know that. So, like, Tweedle would have to do something.
Have I mentioned that I want me gold? I want
me gold.
Oh, God,
here come the L train.
I want me gold.
Oh, it's a Michael. I haven't played a Michael in a while. I did not know it took three people. Ah, it's Michael! He's not looking at me. Hello. He's coming. Help, he's going. So if, Tweedle donated one bit, we would be good. She would have to come off that nickel. Just messing with you, Tweedle, by the way. I hit a great. Yeah, you only got 90 seconds.
Did I mention that I want me gold? I want me gold. I want me gold. I want me gold. I want me gold. I want me gold.
Toss a coin to your warlock.
Yeah, toss a coin to your warlock. Alright, I'll rescue. Or not. Well, Shazbot. Tweedle's not even here. The Tweedle is a lie.
A present from the Invisible Man!
Oh my god, Tweedle is not a lie! Tweedle coming in with 5 gifted subs! That's more than the nickel I asked for! Stupid. Ah, level 2 hype train. All right, come on, guys. You can get this. Thank you for the hype train. Thank you. No pressure. I love the hype train. Thank you, Tweedle. Look at that, you're number 2 on the gifting list. You felt pressure. I hope this guy does not have infinite tier 3. Some more bits. Wow. So you have infinite tier 3. It sure does feel like it, doesn't it? All right. Jabroni. gas generator done. Holy hell, people. Oh, now they do. Wow. That other person's lying. No, I'm out. Work on the train, all. Get your remotes. Well, this game's going in just about all the others.
Emotional damage.
Emotional damage. What? Oh well. Sacrificed. Let's spectate. I would just go. It was emotional damage. Oh. Go, go, go. Hey, they got out. Yay. GG.
What the dog doing?
The dog's about to get a doggo treat. All right, doggo treat time. She's asleep back there. Can you believe this dog? Biscuit. Say thank you. Say thank you. No. Say thank you. There you go, girl. Yay, Luna! Here. Good girl. Good girl. That's a good girl. Yeah. Doggo treat, though. You like your treats?
You ever seen a grown man naked?
No? Wait, what? Dangerous! No! The No Perks Challenge! What's better than the Survivor Challenge? I'll do it. That's fine. I need a little challenge in my life. A little challenge. It's nothing. I got this. Player's killer.
Have I mentioned that I want me gold?
Yay!
I want me gold.
Thank you, John Campbell, for the gold.
I want me gold. I want me gold.
Lol, 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 lol.
La 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 la. Alright. Let's take Wraith with the no perks challenge. So we're gonna turn off all of our perks. That's gonna hurt. Alright. Dangerous Mix, hey, I just wanted to say I'm new here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Way to go, Dangerous. All right, we're going to take that, and we're going to take the... this one. Yeah. And then as a offering, we will go... Let's go to Larry's. Oh, wait. Cancel. I need to change my challenge. I can't believe you're asking questions like that of my wonderful, wonderful chat. How dare you? And while we're here, we also need to turn back on our Dead by Daylight counter, save my stats. There we go. I can't believe you said that was a lie. I did not say that. I just assumed that you weren't here, so I was saying Dana is a lie. She doesn't exist. Like the cake is a... Oh, whew. Those sneezes came out of nowhere. One, two, three, four, five, fifth. That never happened on other channels. No self-promo in here, John Kimblay. I'll do it for you. A musical interlude. It could be worse.
Why can't I clip? Clip the function go.
Oh boy.
It could be these.
You can't get past the rock. You ready to clip it, chat?
Nope, don't.
Yeah, it could be full of racism. Yeah.
Racism.
My eye. Starting to burn. Probably gonna take a break here shortly and go put some more drops in. That's okay, it's now in my stream. And I will never, and no warlock means ever, delete that. Again.
because I like giving you emotional damage. Every Thursday night, emotional damage. That's the name of our collab stream. Saw somebody. I can't chase. I'm gonna have to hit and run. Cause this is what this rave does. Damn, that didn't take long. And I got her to drop that. Oh, shoot, she's gonna get off. Yep. There was no way I could get to it. That's a safe pallet. We gotta break it. We hit the wall. Well, this is not going well. They've already broke that up. Wow. This is going by great. I'm glad I have absolutely nothing to protect myself or help myself out. I have zero hooks. They have one generator left to do. Maybe I can get a... Maybe? Just maybe. Can I get a hook? Yes, look, there's a hook right there. We're gonna get it. Yay, we have our first hook! I think they were just allowing me to do that. You'll break that one. Wall. Holy God, really? This is like the worst. And I picked this place, I can't say much. This is just too long of a wall. I am no Utz Darva. Ugh!
They just broke another one. There's one right over here. Oh well, they gave me those ones, so... Did my mouth twitch in that one, chat? Did my mouth go all crazy? Did I start doing that whole lip biting thing? I probably did. There we go. GG. All right, not bad. Yay. All right. Let's clear these off, idiot. Thanks. All right. Look at me. I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree. All right, so let's pull up our totals. That was one kill and three escapes. There we go. The 1 and 3. Good times. All right, we're gonna take a quick break so I can put some new drops in my eyes. And we'll be back in just a few minutes. In the meantime, we will go to our Be Right Back screen brought to you by the wonderful guys at the Merkins over on YouTube. Follow those guys, they are amazing. They are some great artists. They make some, parody songs that are incredibly funny if you're a horror movie fan. Check them out if you haven't already found them. The Merkins, Breaks Are Lame. Hey, I gotta take a break. I gotta put drops in my eyes and refresh the drink and call the daughter. So I got a lot to do real quick. But I'll be right back. Don't you worry. We have music. And away we go.
Jason, you can sing? I didn't think you could talk, bitch.
Sash, please, Sash, all night.
Slash again, like Nancy Glenn and all their friends. We're gonna bring the murder, I'll show ya how. Don't fall asleep or I'll kill you now. Ha, bitch.
Shut up. It's me.
For 50 years I've been obsessed to find out what was going on inside.
If I could hit the right button, that would be fan-freaking-tabulous! Chat run! Don't run, chat! Stick around! We're back! I don't know why I didn't go to the game screen. All right, now let's play a game. Let's see. I'm working on getting Cannibal up. Let's start with Trapper. I want to play Trapper right now. This Trapper build's decent. Corrupt Intervention, Barbecue and Chili, No Way Out, Sloppy Butcher. Pretty basic. Carry an extra Trapper bag and a fasting tool to set them faster. And just a devout offering. Nothing fancy here. I just want to get back in the groove, you know, get back in my groove. Especially since somebody played stuff earlier and got me out of the groove. I want to get back in the groove. So let's play. We need to get all four of these sacrificed so we can get those tasty blood points. By the way, if you're a Dead by Daylight player, next week they are having, I think it starts either next week or this weekend, double blood or 1.5 blood point weekend, the blood hunt. So every blood point you earns you an extra half of a blood point. 1.5 times. Yeah, I know math. I know the math. Currently, our voting is really swayed towards the Green Knight. The Green Knight has 75% of the vote. The Free Guy has 25% with 4 days left to vote. So if you have cast your vote, head on over to my Twitter channel, link in the description, and vote now on which movie we're going to do a full spoiler-filled intro for next week. Not intro, review for. Like, this will be spoiler. I wonder how many have actually seen The Green Knight. This, you know, this may be just one of those things where, hey, I'd like to just hear what The Green Knight is about, so spoil it for me, Daddy. You know what? Wow, there's a new saying. Spoil it for me, Daddy. I smell a shirt. No Nobody will call you daddy. Oh, I know at least one person who calls me daddy. Okay, there's at least one person. At least. No, there's other people. There's some kinky people out there. Oh, we're back at Larry's. And we'll have better results this time. Ah. Not the best map for the crapper. NGL. Oh, found somebody. Totem is up. All right, one down. Hopefully we don't have a Sabo squad on us again. What's a trap here just to take this option away? Pick up this trap. We'll put one right here just in case they try to go around the corner too fast. Put one right here. They seem to love the jump windows. Just holding that W. We'll take Linda, the good witch. I need her to drop that pallet. There we go. Go ahead back over here. She just dropped another pallet. Let's see if we can't. They broke. Broke them. Become the offensive trapper. Got one. She's already out. Hello, Cinderella. Let's go. All right, we got rid of that safe pallet. We gotta snuff that out. She went up top. Go put her in the middle room. Or in the basement. I'm okay with the basement. There we go. Oh, we get that trapped up pretty good. Take this. Fast jump. Kiki, mommy, mom. Kiki, mom. Oh no, that's side of my head now. So the only two people I've caught are the same two people I've caught repeatedly. Got it. Gave himself up. All right. Well, patrol time. Let's go over here. Survivors seem to love to jump. Are they back on this? Nope. On this quiet. put one right here. Oh, there it is. I got turned around. Okay. Should I trap that? Let's go get another trap. What do you think they're doing? Chat. What do you think? They hiding? They're behind. Found them. Thank you. I thought she was going to jump through the window. All right, let's go back over here. Since we know she's probably working on this. We're gonna put a trap right here. Now we chase. Gotcha. Come down to my fungin. Get it, Bungeon. All right. Now. I think she's back on that one over here by the door. Yep. Found ya. She's running right towards the trap. Following those scratch marks. Oh, she got off the scratch marks. She just now found out that, no, or that, yeah, the doors are blocked for a few seconds. Dun, dun. It's just a matter of time. Closing the distance chat. Cut her off. No way out. Didn't really come in clutch there. Didn't really help any. But I can see where it might have. That's all right. Any horror movies? Are, how many people here are ready for the new Scream film next week? I'm kind of ready for it. I need some Ghostface in my life. Yes. What? All right, I'll be right back, chat.
Better?
And I'm back. All right. We didn't get to say a GG to him. There we go. Now we'll send it. So that was four kills and no escapes. Not bad. All right, chat. So who's ready for a new Scream movie? Ugh, I got a tickle in my throat. I didn't realize that was one of our things we need to get done. Bravo. Double. Alright, kill the obsession five times by any means. Right. I'm just going back and doing ones I haven't done before. Alright, we're supposed to play as Cannibal. Wish my build was better, but, you know, beggars, choosers, can't be one or the other. Let's put some points into this bad boy. Emotional damage! Sorry, that emotional damage thing is just stuck in my head. Thanks to John Kimball. He put it there originally. So, John Kimball. What's old John Kimball doing tonight? Watching the stream, that's what he's doing.
along with a dangerous mixologist. Super Smash Brothers? Well, that's cool. You have that game too? Well, let's see how this goes. It's probably gonna suck. This is an Ots Darva build that I saw. So basically the idea is you use the chainsaw to gain the aura reading effect. That's almost like having a movie and never watching it. I don't know who would have that. No, we're not playing against a pre-build. Not with this build. We'll try again. We will try again. Who would have movies and never watch them? I don't understand that. Except me. I understand me. Let's change our face. There we go. So we're going to use the chainsaw to rev and see survivors within 8 meters, which isn't very big. Maybe we'll find somebody. We'll see how this goes. Again, for all those that are new to chat, welcome in. Feel free to hang out. Would love to earn a follow from you. Feel free to just lurk or say hi. It's up to you. No pressure. But if you like what you see, give the channel a chance. Love to have you along. We don't bite. I look stupid. Oh God, no beard. Reminds me of my wedding day. That's even worse. I think I'm gonna put another monitor right here. That way I have 4 down here, 1 above. And then I can take this metal plate and put it right here in this space. Yeah. Now we're cooking. Now we're sexy.
But if you close
your eyes. Emotional damage, emotional damage, emotional damage, emotional damage.
Emotional damage, emotional damage, emotional damage. It's worth it. The sad is worth it. All right. Makeup face. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Now, 1. Nothing wrong with me. 2. Nothing wrong with me. 3. Nothing wrong with me. Hey, on that Jenny right there. I have a heck of a loop here. Sorry, buddy. And there's a hex up. Oh, I forgot to keep it going. Emotional damage, emotional damage. He went that this way. Nope. This is not camping, Bubba. There you go. Someone went this way because I saw a crow. Let's go back here. Oh, I see somebody. On that one over there, way over here. They gotta know I got discordance by now. Come out. Go run straight to the barn. She did that really cool. All right, cool. Dead heart. Good moves. I'm gonna snuff out this totem real quick. Nancy. Sorry, Nancy. Oh, they got it. Take this. All right. So, where would they go to next? Well, they got that one back corner, but I kind of figured that one was going to line up. Force that. Oh, Jake. All right, come here, you, Edard. Him up here.
Yeah.
Is it still sparking out? Yep, good. But man, there's a long distance between these. That was not being worked on, so it's gonna be this. They got these just the perfect distance. Hey, did I see a crow? Someone's here. They've got this pretty well. Ah! Not who I wanted to run into, but all right. Put him here. Let's get back here. Found her. She's gotta be hiding in here.
Yep.
There's just nowhere else she could have gone. I mean, honestly. That was her second hook? They had to go this way. I don't want the Fong Min, I want the... There he is. That's who I want. I should have leaned into it. Mm-hmm. Should I just M1 him? I'm gonna just M1 him. Put him right here. See if they find Hatch. We'll just get some points. They found Hatch. Good game. Not bad. Can't complain. I'll take it. Emotional damage. And now spirit, where I'll get wrecked. But that's okay. If I had all the perks on her, I would do a perk build, chat, but since I don't, it won't be at. We haven't had any very many good clips tonight either. Been kind of bleh. Dry lemon and war mommy. Wow, that was quick. Maybe the Magic Man got some perks this time. Yeah. God, why is it so fast? Is Dead by Daylight having a heart attack? Is it going to explode? That's really fast. That might be a clip. All right, let's see how this goes. That was weird. Let's go give myself some emotional damage. God, it's stuck in my head. All right. Oh, I yanked it right off. That was nice.
Emotional damage.
Yep, dead hard. Are you out of magic tricks? Alright, I got the other one up. That's fine. That hard? Nope. All right, we'll drop her off here at the pool. I think I saw somebody going over here. We know he has Dead of the Hard. Ah! We know he tried to jump that window. And since he made that rescue, that invalidates his ability or his decisive. There you have it. Take this. Ah! Saw you. We'll put her over here. Just in case. Okay. Someone's over here, though. My whispers is telling me so. You'll go say Jolene. Nope. Oh, they did. Thank goodness. Well, there goes your decisive with the eel. You have chosen death. We'll try this again. I'm enjoying this. Let's just keep it up. We'll push him this way. Well played, sir. Well played. I got no problems with you.
You close
your emotional damage.
I love that. I love it. She is. Hi. I don't think we got our daily though. Good night, John Campbell. Have a good one. See you soon. Thank you for all you did tonight, all the bits and the subs. Not a bad game at all. I'll take it. All right. That's what we got. Did we not get that? Oh, we're one short. I think it was because I grabbed her instead of hit her. All right, let's do it one more time. How much time we got before the next pre-rolls are done? Let's go ahead and take I'm gonna run a 3-minute ad here. That'll give us some more time. So, do a 3-minute ad, we'll just not do anything. We'll wait for you guys to get back from the 3-minute ad. Here we go. That will disable the pre-roll ads for 30 minutes or so. It sure will. Oh, hi, Luna. No, no more treats. Don't lick pan. Ew. But as subs, we get no ads. That's absolutely true. Subs don't get ads. So you just get to sit here and awkwardly talk to me for another 143 seconds. This is called premium content or lurk. No, no lurk. Don't lurk. Lurking is for pasty white people. This cup, I'm glad you asked. This is the Universal Studios Frankenstein cup from Halloween Horror Nights this year. It's alive! Halloween Horror Nights 2021. It's just like the shirt, but it's the mug version or the Tumblr version. You sure did. I love it. I love that design, that artwork on it. I bought the shirt too, but this is just awesome. The Pardo artist signature series. Yep. When I went down to Florida, I spent a ton of money at the Universal store. Gray has the Wicked Divas hat, and she has the Wicked Divas shirt. It's way too big for her, but, you know, if you tie it up in a knot and everything. You got the house shirt, anniversary shirt. I got the anniversary shirt. I got the one that has the design on the back, just has the little logo on the front. And then I bought two of the records. The Midnight Syndicate records. So I've got two of those. And I bought a whole bunch of Funko Pops. Only Funko Pop I don't have is Chucky and and Kane. We got the AP shirt for half off first, blah, 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 blah. Bam, 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 bam. We're not so lucky up here in Tennessee. You have red underwear? Oh, wait, undertones. I'm a pasty white person. All right, welcome back, everybody. Hope you enjoyed those commercials. Oh, Gray is calling. Let's see what the Gray Bug has to say. Hold on one second before we get in the game. Let's see what she has to say. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, baby.
Hi, Dad.
What you doing?
I'm going to bed.
You're going to bed?
Yeah.
Aw.
Yep.
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 Yep. Yep. Yep.
Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep.
A yippity. What, baby?
Daddy?
What, baby? What, baby? Do what? Is it Jessie?
Yeah.
From Toy Story?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I do.
Well, I kind of figured since you were talking to Jessie just now.
What?
You said you were talking to Jessie. Hi, beautiful.
You want me?
What?
I can take care of how you want me to.
Good night, Tweedle. Have a good night. I'm still
taking care of Huggy Wuggy.
I'm taking care of Huggy Wuggy. He's in the other room.
Hey.
Baby, I'm streaming right now. I can't go get him. Yeah.
Hey.
Are you getting your eyes fine? The bruise is healing.
Yeah.
Oh, hell, the bruise healing.
Yeah.
No, turn that off. I want to see your face. I don't want to see a cartoon face.
Hi.
Hey. Greg. All right, pumpkin. You get yourself some good sleep. Daddy loves you so much. Uh-oh. Yeah. Give me kisses.
Hey, you want anything specific for your birthday?
No, not that I know of. Not another headphone hanger. I said, not another headphone hanger.
Yes.
I have one attached to my desk, so.
Yes. Thank you for my stuff.
I love them. It's just I got nowhere in the desk to put it.
Let me see it.
It's still in the box, baby. When I move into the other room, I'll need it because I'll have to have a headset at the other recording location. So it's going to go there. My old bedroom. Yep, the one right beside the swimming pool.
The pool room.
It's going to be a bedroom / YouTube studio. You're too young right now, baby.
I want to be a Lutube girl.
A Lutube girl?
I want to be a Lutube girl. Yeah.
All right, Chunky Monkey. All right, Chunky Monkey. All right, hey. Aw, mwah, Jessie. All right, baby girl. Dad's gonna get back to streaming to the...
I
know, I kiss you too. Mwah. See, look, I'm streaming. See? Give me hugs. Oh, gosh, those hugs.
Wait, you got Jessie hugs.
Give Jessie hugs. Come here, Jessie. Oh, I'm gonna squeeze the butter out of you.
Hey,
Bye. I love you, baby girl. Sweet dreams. I. Emotional damage. Emotional damage. Sorry. All right. Sorry about that, folks. Actually, no, I'm not sorry about that. I have to take time out for my little one. I don't have enough time with her. Let's go. We gotta hit one more person coming out of post-transfer phase. Hey, Dangerous, have you worked with or played with this thing? The Lumia system? Controlling lights with your stream? I'm gonna try it out since I have these Philip Hub lights all over the place. You know me, I'm always trying new stuff. I like adding new things to the stream. Don't have enough lights to need it. Yeah, I would guess so. But I've got the two Elgatos. I've got a Govee over here in the corner. All these lights behind me are Philips Hue, and then I get the Lifix that I haven't turned on tonight for some reason on the mantle. I don't have a butt for Lifix. Okay. I need to add a butt. I'm hoping that during this summer I can start working on the spare room. That's a goal. Is to start working on that spare room and getting it up and running as the new studio, and then sometime before Christmas move this stuff in there, and then I can have this whole room as my living room again. And I think that would be optimal. I gotta find a way though to put a bed in there, but have it where you can't see the bed in the stream. Put a green sheet over it. Mask it out. God, we got Larry's a lot for that. But that's all right. I don't think that's gonna survive where it's at. That's open. Someone's around here. She got stuck a couple of times. Put her down here.
Maybe I shouldn't have knocked that person down. That's probably a pretty bad play on my part. Oh well. He went this way. Yeah, that's a really unsafe pallet. Dead hard? Nope. There, they picked her back up. Did she drop a grenade? A flashbang? Whispers does not help a ton. Let's get her hooked up. Man. I'm a coming. I'm a gonna get you. That does now, that pretty much stops them from doing Jenny's for the most part, and they are going to be on totem watch. At least that's what typically happens. Now watch them make me a liar. Yeah, that's four. I want you. Yeah, blinders. This is the one I wish I had Undying. Somebody is around here. Whispers is going crazy. Another bomb? Nope. So they're off gens now. They're on totem hunt. One more to stack. Yeah, now we're fully engaged. Oh, son of a monkey. She got me. Oh well, good game on her part. Daggum, man. It worked on slowing the game down. A lot. I want to push her into this corner. That was the incorrect. Thank you for dropping yourself back down there. Ah! All right, so she DC. Where is this? So we can catch up with him. Back on special. That thing has gone all the way back down to zero. That's what we like. Ruh-roh, Shaggy. Did they just give me a 3-gen? Maybe. Possibly. I'm trying not to bite my lip. Mini Hawk Mama. All right, let's go put this one up. So now it's me and the other streamer. You know what? We're gonna be nice if we find them. We found them. Good game. GG. Very well played. We both are going straight for that hatch. Nightmare's Princess. Very good game. Very well played. Yeah, look, we get the stabby stabby of the slash ghosty facey. Waiting for the slashers there, dangerous mixer. All right. Well, chat, that's gonna do it. We are pretty much done for tonight. We're gonna call it here. I've got some thanks to give out. I'd like to thank John Kimble and Dangerous Mix for the bits that they cheered all night long. Tweedle, I'd like to thank you for inviting or gift subbing to It's Trading, Trading's 3. Helen Vansk, Addie Copeland, Arkham Asylum Inmate, cool name. Hella KYSC 84. And then I'd like to thank John Kimball for 5 gifted tiers to Hell May May, Sharon Thompson, Sergey Shokus, Bumper, and Grazia Walters. Oh, Nightmare Princess, thank you so much for the follow. Much appreciated. Very much appreciated. Oh, and Lady Star, thank you. Good game last game. I enjoyed it. It was fun. I suck at spirit, but I got lucky that game. Lucky a lot. But yeah, fun game. Enjoyed it. Enjoyed it. Oh, chat. We've been going for 3.5 hours. I think that's a long time for this old man, don't you? I think we've been going for a while. I know we can go longer, but tonight I'm just ready for a nap. You know, this eye's been bothering me. Got that hair pulled out, which was the scariest thing I've gone through. That was just not fun. Never get an eyelash behind your eye. It sucks. But again, thanks for the new 10 subs. Thanks for all the bits tonight. All those who've been watching the channel, lurking in the background, thank you for spending this Tuesday night with Warlock of Wi-Fi. No matter if you talked or not, lurked or not, you're most welcome here. Enjoy having you along. Thanks for the new followers in Lady Star 11 and Nightmare Princess. Thank you so much. Raid. Yes, let's raid somebody. Thank you, Dangerous. Let's take a look. Do you have somebody that you would say that we should raid? You have a suggestion? Tell me who I should raid. I'm gonna pull up my raid index here and see if there's anybody that I think we can go that would mesh up with us. Baroness, is she streaming? Yes, she is. All right. We're going to raid Baroness right now. So be sure to follow. She is playing some fall guy. So that will be fun. I'm on my 9th-8th month anniversary here with her. So great. Even better. Thank you, Dangerous, for the reminder. So again, see you Thursday night. Should be fun, should be exciting. We'll see you then. Let's go ahead and raid now.